Please welcome Professor Dr. Brahim Awais.
It's indeed a great pleasure to be here with you. I left the World Bank IMF meeting when I got an email for this particular demonstration. Let me tell you, before I came to the United States in 1960, I've been here for 51 years, I was in the army, the Egyptian army, as a reserve officer, and I served in Syria. I served on the Golan Heights, and I can tell you and I assure you that it's impossible to have captured that particular location without the acceptance, without some problem within the leadership of Syria that led to this. It's impossible, but the will of the Arabs will prevail. كما قال الشاعر العظيم إذا الشعب يوما أراد الحياة لا بد أن يستجيب القدر. And I really believe that all those people who died or had been injured, they did not die in vain. They died for a future of the Arab world that we have been longing for a long period of time. Let's salute all of those who had actually paid their highest price, and that is their lives, in order for the others to live in democracy and to live in a better future. Let me commend that. Let me just add one more thing here, and that I'm ashamed of the position of President Obama in the United Nations. Yesterday, Abu Mazen, when he came and he was saluted by the world community, standing ovation, that was a slap on the face on the American and the President Obama, and of course, Netanyahu, both of them. So, in my opinion, there is a new phase. No matter how sacrifices that we have, we will prevail. We will prevail. We will prevail.